Alright. What do we got here? Is this where that tomb was? I don't know. Man, I don't know if I would want to do this. Like, just go across a rope that high up. Like, in real life, man, that'd be crazy. That stuff makes my sphincter tighten up. Alright, now, take this gondola. I'm just gonna have a gun at the ready. Just for a just in case kind of thing.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Careful's my maiden name. Am I gonna have to shoot people on the way down? Who puts barbed wire on safety railings? Come on. Let's be realistic here.
Oh, damn it, no!
Oh, that was ill-timed. Damn, this game looks good. Alright, we're gonna have to jump over there, I guess? Ah, I see. Let's get our handy-dandy rope. Oh, I thought she was gonna miss that. Alright, I'll walk around here, see if there's anything to pick up. Got some ammo. I presume there's gonna be a fight pretty soon. Do I have to climb up here? Indeed. Oh, I heard that. Some tense music. Oh my god, look how high we are. Is that a boat? Check that out, it's a huge boat. Like, they suspended it in the sky. I'll give it to these cannibals, they're industrious folk. How the hell did they get a boat up here? All right, I guess I slide down that. Let me just quickly look around. I don't see anything over here. All right, let's ride the rope. Thought I had that one. That's alright. get back into it here. Short burst works great with this thing. And conserving ammo seems to be a priority in this little scene. You son of a bitch. Those guys up there? No. I know there's another dude here. Ah, shit. That ain't good. Where is he? Oh, no. Oh, God. Kill the girl. Oh boy. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh God. Hold on, Lara. That was awesome. That was too cool, man. Wow. Wow, that was awesome.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
Yeah, I bet everybody finds an easier way down. That was cool. That was super cool. Oh man, that was badass. That was really impressive. Damn, that is like a warship. That thing is crazy. That is beautiful. I love it. Unbelievable. Oh, what's up there? We'll definitely be checking that out before we move on. How do I get up there? Ooh, I found another rifle part. I didn't even look at that. There's a camp down there, but you know what? I'd like to kind of see what that is. Let me investigate from up there. Before we go beaching it. I thought that was going to be able to get blown away. Alright, there's definitely a way to get up there. It might be that I just gotta wait, though. I don't see an immediate way to do it. I see the white up there, but that's for climbing, I think. Alright, well, we'll head down to the beach. Man, that last scene was pretty impressive. I thought that was really cool. XP. Very nice. We got a boar. Killing the animals and looting them is basically just free XP, so. Did I get that? I didn't get that. Can I jump up here? Damn it. Alright. Let me loot this. Nice. And there's a secret tomb nearby, so we're gonna be spending some time on this beach, it would appear. It's a crab. I like crab meat. Crab cakes! I'm just gonna grab. Was it over here? This little chest? Yeah, there it is. Oh, and a shotgun part. What's this? Burn it. No? I bet that's the Audi on the, Alright, I would like to open you up. I hear the boat. You hear him trying to start the boat?
That won't work.
That won't work. Missing gear. New equipment required to open. So maybe I gotta move along with the story to open that thing up. Let's camp. And what do we got here? Assault rifle complete. We have an assault rifle now. Alright, what do we got for skill points? We want... what do we got for brawler upgrades? Dirty tricks. Buy two more skills to unlock tier 3. Dirt and rocks. I don't care about that too much. We use weapons for just about everything. Extra salvage there. Man, we're just... This tier 3 is really locked up. So, we're just kind of stuck here. We have to... Axe Expert. Use your... to deliver a steadily... Okay. Dodge counter. After dodging an enemy, stab them in the knee with an arrow to cripple them and leave them vulnerable to killing blow. Well, that might help. What I really want to get is into this tier 3, so unfortunately I'm just spending points on stuff I don't really want. But that's how the game is structured, so what are you going to do? You're going to run that battery down. Alright, what's up with the rifle upgrades? Shroud improves gun handling for increased damage. Yes, please. That can't hurt. Do I have anything for my pistol? My pistol just feels underpowered at this point. Reduces recoil. That could help. That could help too. So there is some stuff that could help. How am I doing on my shotgun? Need some more salvage, definitely. But really, what I really want is experience points so I can get into those tier 3 upgrades. Okay, you're gonna run the battery out.
Sam, I'm here. Laura.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
Oh, I'll show you my block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
A pirate's life. Yo ho, yo ho. I'll dismantle the setup. Whoa! Which side? Anything over here? No? They're still talking over there. They're just talking about the engine, though, I think.
Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Whoa! Almost lost it there. I thought I was going up. But I gotta go into this rotten ass ship.
They got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
What are these guys here for? That guy fell. That means I can't salvage his body. Where's the other guy? There he is. Lean forward. Ah, that guy fell too. It was really nice of somebody to go around the island and paint all these handholds white. It really is helpful.
There it is.
There what is? That's a freaking anchor. Climb this? Oh, that wasn't a good idea. Oh, maybe didn't turn out that bad. Alright, this is what I needed to pull that door off that we saw earlier. I assume. 100 XP.
Get out of here. Stay where you are. It might be them.
What do we do?
Just shut up and get behind something. Help!
Ah, damn it. Damn it. I'm trying for the headshots just for the experience. What do we got here?
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Cool. That's cool. I like that. I like the little trinkets. They had those in the Uncharted games as well. I don't know. Just a little extra thing. Kind of interesting. Alright. This is going to be one of those ones I got to cross. There we go. That wasn't so hard. So I wonder if I should go try and do that tomb. Can I jump here? No. I think what I'm going to do is try and do that tomb before I go help these guys out. Because I'm not sure that if some kind of cutscene will drag me out of this area or what. Oh, lovely. I don't know if I can actually use that thing though, come to say it. Yeah, I think I gotta learn how to use it from the cutscene.